This is the Chinese pangolin. They're the world's most trafficked animal, and I got to meet a rescued one. Sadly, they're being hunted and poached to extinction, with the illegal trade in pangolins estimated to be worth $19 billion a year. They're used in traditional medicine, for meat, or as a luxury product. And because of this, all 8 species are threatened with extinction. But meeting one was a moment I'll never forget. Send this to someone and blow this up for pangolins.